Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our Sniper Elite 5. Moving slowly through, taking down some fortifications. Ooh, he almost saw us there. Well, that didn't work very well.
I've grabbed all I can. They don't want the Kraken research falling into Allied hands. Their scuttle charge is set to bury everything in the event of an invasion. I need to find out how to set them off. Time to relocate. This might come in useful.
Ich hab was gesehen.
Ah!
Okay, stealth out the window. Nothing else.
Okay, that worked.
Okay, time to go. Nothing else to find.
Yeah, let's see if we can actually get in the facility now without getting absolutely destroyed.
More to find here.
I'm not hearing anything. That doesn't necessarily mean anything.
Kraken prototype, a stealth-capable U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing.
You know what? I'd rather just steal the boat. But you can't operate a U-boat by yourself, so there's that.
Controls for the torpedo loading mechanism. I can move them above the U-boat with this. Prototypes waiting to be refueled and resupplied. Dropping torpedoes on an active fuel line should cause enough for an explosion to bring down the whole facility. Dropping the torpedoes down won't do anything without the fuel lines running. Time to refuel the prototype. Torpedoes in place. Fuel pumping into the prototype. Explosive combination. Got to take the shot from a safe distance.
By Kraken. Not goodbye, Kraken.
Can't use the torpedoes now. Need to find another way to bring this place down. Pressure valves. Place looks like it was built in a hurry. If I can overload them, I'd be able to collapse the whole facility on top of the prototype. Access to drop an explosive down here. Got to set up a chain reaction first. Overloading the pressure's building. One more valve to go.
Okay, where's the other one?
They cut corners to build the test site in time. Overloading the engine room should bring the whole place down. I've got the code. Now to send the scuttle order and bring this whole place down.
Alarm! Not unconsumed. The Alliarten death from unser technology nicht erhalten.
I've done what I came here to do, but I can't cross the channel with Mira still active.
Go get this. That's not gonna work.
I've done what I came here to do, but I can't cross the channel with Mira still active.
Okay, once another one goes off, we'll hit it. That was close.
That's a lot of guards. Looks like I found the tank depot.
Oh, well, damn, it's right here. Okay.
New gear. Excellent. What? Makes the job easier.
So I'm gonna double check this. I'm gonna save this. So what is it? Is the missions? I just forgot this. Radio and second construction of the second gun. Okay, and second gun. So we got the radio. This is the second gun. And I gotta neutralize the battery. Okay. So we need to exit out through here and circle around back the way we came. I'm not playing around with that panther there. Well, when's that gun gonna fire?
Better move it.
I potatoed that so hard. I potatoed that shot so hard. I thought I hit him right in the chest. We're just gonna...
Tank rifle. Time to blow a hole in some armor. I better move. Nazis have raised the alarm. Think I've grabbed all I can. Can't stay here. They'll find me.
Okay. Just relax. Okay, I'm gonna try it.
Better go somewhere else. Damn, reinforcements. I'm in danger of getting outgunned here.
I didn't know I could throw it.
They'll find me if I stay here.
Goodbye, Mr. Tanker Man. Goodbye, Tanker Man.
Find anything else.
Okay.
This'll come in very useful.
If I'm not mistaken, there should be bandages or a med kit in here. Okay. Here we are.
Better move it.
I potatoed that.
Wie ich sehe, beehrt uns Herr Baumann heute mit seiner Anwesenheit.
This fellow's got something I need.
Wenn der Zement gegossen wird, um seine meiste Schöpfung zu segnen, wie er es ausdrückt. Ach, hat er deswegen so schlechte Laune? Flitzt ständig durch die Gegend, sobald jemand die Maschinen bei seiner Hütte auch nur ansieht.
Who am I looking for? Whoops. Bauman.
Was?
Diese verdammte Führung vorbei ist und der Zement über diese Ladungen gegossen wird, desto besser.
I don't see. Anyone in particular? Maybe he's on the left side?
Cement mixers, still running. Should act as good sound cover.
I have a feeling one of them.
Hoffentlich geht.
I knew it.
I better move.
Was? Was zur?
Whoops. Misclick.
Sleep well.
This.
Cross him off the list.
Okay.
Scuttle charges still being placed. It must be behind schedule. Can set back construction with these. Can't stay here. They'll find me. Construction site's out of action. Crew should keep the Nazis busy.
Need to approach this smartly. Nice and easy.
Moment mal.
Okay, this is probably a secondary infiltration spot. We're gonna pick this up.
Looks like a good staging area for future operations. Just need to find a way inside.
Okay.
Secured. Can start from here on future operations.
Ooh, there it is. Can I get an elevated position to look at the gun?
Looks like a secure exfil. Useful for when I need to get out of here.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna save it here and we're gonna infiltrate this.
Should be a way into the battery through those trenches.
Riskiere ich nicht, dass es wieder zerstört wird. Letztes Mal hat das einen Monat gedauert.
Oops. Let's rotate around the right through the main entrance. As opposed to the trenches.
Es besteht also keine Gefahr, dass die Dinger hochgehen, während das Geschütz feuert?
Zum letzten Mal. Die werden ferngezündet. Es besteht keine Gefahr, dass die versehentlich hochgehen.
Naja, wenn du es so sagst, ist schon was dran.
Wie naiv kann man sein? Man lässt den Angreifern keine Waffen zurück. Wenn den Alliierten das Geschütz in die Hände fällt, können sie damit auf unsere Schiffe feuern. Also müssen wir es mit diesen Ladungen zerstören.
Ich verstehe es nur nicht ganz. Warum sollten wir unsere eigene Artillerie in die Luft jagen wollen?
Nothing else to find. If I start breaking things in here, the whole gun battery becomes useless. Kraken prototypes destroyed. Now battery Myris is out of action. Time to get out of here and across the channel.
How's that main hallway? Went this way. Okay, let's exfiltrate here.
Fairbairn has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.
Der Prototyp zerstört. Die Testdaten sind verloren. Monate der Vorbereitung für die Katz. Unsere japanischen Verbündeten sind außer sich. Sie reisen doch nicht um die halbe Welt, um Zeuge von Unfähigkeit zu werden.
Wir sollten die Sicherheitsmaßnahmen verstärken.
Aber natürlich halten Sie mich für blöd. Ich will äußerste Wachsamkeit.
All right. Okay. Lethal and stealth. We just killed anything in our way. All right. There's one, and then with this one, to locate the radio operator, no half measures, and neutralize anti-air guns, and kill Troutman with poison. I'm not sure how we can do that. Get the M1 carbine now. Oh, 3x sights. This gets you a 6. This gives you an 8. Okay, so in the next one, we are gonna go in the landing. At this point, I'm gonna come in with that. That'll be our loadout. All right, guys, that'll be it for this episode. Thank you all for joining me. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.